was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth and fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
The yoke of God is upon your life today.
The yoke.
On your go? And Afrikaans is what?
Afrikaans woord is weg.
Let it be like that. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Maybe the Boers, they are not using those kettles.
Die Jack van die Here is op hier vandag.
Okay, you Amen. Understand now. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The yoke of God.
Die Jack van die Here
is upon your life today.
Is op hier vandag, op hier lewe vandag.
I don't know if you understand this.
Hey, weet nie of ons dit verstaan nie.
When we talk about the yoke.
Ge praat van die Jack.
It means that as we are in this world.
Soos ons in die wereld is.
There's a task that we are given to do.
Daar is ons gegee om te doen.
And when we talk someone that is on the yoke.
Iemand wat op die jack is.
Is busy doing something.
Hij is bezig om iets te doen.
And it's a must for you to be in the yoke.
Ja, is een moet voor jou om op de jack te wees.
Neither you in the yoke or of the devil.
Ja, misschien is je in de jack van de devil.
Or to the yoke of of God.
Of
the
jack van.
But here I'm speaking.
He prate
because I know and I'm assured.
He prate en weet en verseker
that the yoke that you were carrying,
die juk wat jy gedraai het,
the yoke that you were pulling,
die juk wat jy getrek het,
it was for the devil.
Was die devil se naam.
But today I came to tell you.
Maar sê vir ons
that the yoke of God,
die juk van die Here,
is upon you today.
It's op jy vandag. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And I want this message for someone to listen very carefully and also to catch it, to receive it quickly. And I'm looking for people who are tired of the yoke that they are putting now. I'm looking for those people who are saying, no, I'm tired of this yoke. I'm tired of this situation.
Hey, smooth for this situation.
In another way, I'm here to announce to you that.
Hey, kondig aan en sê.
The situation that God wants you to live.
Die situasie waarin die Here wil hê ons moet lewe.
It is coming today.
Ja, dit kom vandag.
And
Amen.
The situation that you are tired, or that situation that you are tired.
Die situasie waarvan jy moeg is.
It is going out.
Ja, dit gaan uit.
We are going to read in the book of Isaiah chapter 10.
Isaiah 10.
27.
Amen. The Bible says, mm-hmm. On that day his burden will fall from your shoulders and his yoke from your neck. The yoke will be broken because of his fatness. Amen.
Hallelujah. On that day,
op die dag,
is today.
Is vandag. Amen.
His burden is going to fall, will fall on your shoulder.
Hierdie las sal van jou skouer afval.
And his yoke,
and say Jack,
from your neck.
Van jou nek af.
The yoke will be broken,
and the Jack sal tot niet
break, because of his fatness.
Van wie die vettigheid.
Oh. The church doesn't understand yet. Here is God himself is speaking.
He praat God himself.
He comes and appears to the children of Israel.
And the kinders van Israel verskyn.
When the children of Israel, they were pulling the yoke of the devil.
Vadikene van Israel die Jack van die
And they were suffering and they were in trouble.
Hulle het gelei en in moeilikheid.
And later on God said that.
En later sê die Here,
for today this is a day that I appointed.
Die is die bepaalde dag.
For now today on.
Van vandag af.
My burden.
May last
is going to follow on your shoulder.
Sal op julle skouers val.
And my yoke.
En sê Jack.
Is going to be on your neck.
Sal op ons nekke wees.
In my verse say that.
Sê vertelling sê.
The yoke of devil.
Die juk van die duivel.
Is going to broken.
Sal gebreek wees.
Is going to be broken.
Sal gebreek wees.
Because you are going to be enlarged.
Van u sal verleg word.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It says you are going to be enlarged.
U sal vergroot word.
And you are going to be fed.
En u sal vet wees.
And if you go in another vision.
En as u in 'n vertelling
gaan. It's speaking about enlarged.
Praat van vergroting.
And also by anointing oil.
En die gesalfde olie. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't know what are you going through.
Hey, weet jy wat ons deur gaan nie?
My brother, my sister.
Broer en suster.
There's a yoke that need to broken in your life.
Daar is 'n jak om gebreek te word in die lewe.
There's a yoke that need to be changed.
Daar is 'n jak wat moet verander moet
that
word.
That life that you are living.
Die lewe wat jy lewe
is not a life that God wants you to live.
Is dit die lewe wat God wil hê jy moet lewe
nie? But the life that God wants to live.
Die lewe wat God wil hê jy moet
is the life when his burden comes upon your shoulder.
Wanneer sy las op jou skouers
kom. And his yoke comes upon your neck.
En sy jak oor jou nek.
When you are going to be a greater man.
Waar jy groter mens sal wees.
When you are going to be a greater woman.
Waar jy groot vrou sal wees.
When you are going to carry a big name.
Waar jy groot naam sal dra.
Where your enemy is going to scatter.
Waar jy vyande verwoes sal word.
That the reason I'm here to assure somebody.
Hey, verseker iemand
that the yoke of the devil.
Die jak van die vyand.
It will not no one is going to talk with it.
Jy sal nie weer daarmee gaan.
No one is going to remove it from your side.
Nie eens sal dit van jou af val nie.
But as long as the yoke of God upon you.
So dra die jak van die rooi
is burden upon your shoulder.
Die las van die rooi
is
sou.
The yoke of devil is going to lift itself.
Ja, die jak van die duivel sal
sef. And this is the day of today.
En vandag se dag
that Jesus want to touch somebody.
Jesus wil iemand raak.
That Jesus want to change.
Jesus will forander
the situation of someone.
Iemand se situasie.
The suffering that you are going through.
Iemand wat deur gaan.
The pain that you are going through.
Die pyn wat jy deur gaan.
God is about to give you.
God is wisdom.
A rest on that pain.
Ja, rest op die pyn.
A rest on that suffering.
Ja, bloos op daai
sleep. A rest on that bandage.
Ja, bloos op daai bandage.
Because he have said,
when he say,
my yoke,
may check
my burden,
may last
is not heavy.
It's easy
for you.
It's easy for you.
It's there to give you life.
It's there of you
life. It's there to give you solution.
It's
there to give you victory. I'm here to communicate to somebody.
Who has been
suffering for a long time.
But for a long time.
Who has pulling a yoke of the devil.
But the yoke of the devil.
The yoke of poverty. The yoke of stagnation. The yoke of disappointment.
Die chef van die lewe.
I'm here to tell you tonight, today.
Hey, sê vandag.
I'm here to tell you this morning.
Hey, sê vanoggend.
That thing expired.
Ja, die chef verval.
And the yoke of God is coming upon your life.
Die chef van die Here kom
in
lewe.
It is making you to be enlarged.
En la chef vergroot.
Whatsoever that belong to you.
Wat ook al aan die bewoon.
It is becoming enlarged.
Ja, dit word vergroot.
Hallelujah. Belong to you.
Wat ook al aan die bewoon.
It's becoming bigger.
Ja, dit dra groter.
And now that yoke of devil.
Van die duivel.
That yoke.
Die jak
of sickness.
Van siekte.
That yoke.
Die jak
of trouble.
Van moeilikheid.
It cannot able.
Es hier staan.
To fit on your neck.
Sal nie op op jou
to fit on your shoulder.
Self nie op jou skouer.
Because you are becoming bigger.
Want jy ra groter, receive it. Hallelujah.
I don't know if you understand.
Amen.
I don't know if you understand. I'm here to tell somebody.
Hey, will you man say?
I don't care.
Hey, worry me.
In which problem you have?
What a problem he had.
How many problems that you carry?
Yeah, I feel problem he draw.
But I'm here to tell you.
Hey, sales.
Those problems.
They problem.
They are about to finish.
Yes, we are some clear to wrap in Jesus' name. Amen.
Because the yoke that you are going to carry now,
the
one that is falling on your shoulder, the one that is coming on your neck,
but the end of neck.
Ah.
Oh yes. Amen.
Hey, today is the day of the Lord.
Vandaag is de eerste dag.
He want to remember you.
Hij wil u onthouden.
That he want to remember his people.
Hij wil zijn mensen onthouden.
Enough is enough.
Ja, genoeg is genoeg.
That yoke.
They check
the enemies.
Die vijanden.
That they put on you.
Wat er op u gezet is.
That they put on your neck.
Op uw nek gezet is.
For you to become thin.
Laat je meer kan wezen.
For you to stress.
Laat jij moet spannen.
For you to cry day and night.
Laat je dag en nacht heilen.
Today I'm here to bring a good news.
Vandaag breng je goede nieuws.
That the yoke of God is upon you.
Die heer van de Heer is op u.
That the yoke of God is upon you.
Die heer van de Heer is op u.
And is bringing solution.
Die brengt oplossing.
Is bringing deliverance.
Die brengt verlossing.
Is breaking the yoke of the devil.
Die breekt de yoke van de vijand.
Is scatter all the plan of the enemy.
Die verspoedigt al die vijand.
Whatsoever they pronounce against your life. Every word of curse that they pronounce against your life. Today the yoke of God is upon you.
It's
upon your shoulder. And his anointing is coming upon your neck. And now there's a slave. Your enemies, they change. Are getting loose. The chains are getting broken. Every chains of the devil is getting broken. Because of the anointing oil. Because of the enlargement. And I'm here to tell you. Everything of yours is becoming bigger.
Receive it. Hallelujah. Amen.
I'm telling you.
Hey, sons,
your testimony is becoming bigger.
Ja, dat wordt groter.
Your territory is becoming bigger.
Groter.
Your job career is becoming bigger.
Groter.
I don't know.
Hey, Vietnam,
what they did to you.
Wat er aan je gemaakt is.
They give you work. But in this work, you are not happy. This way you are working hard. But your salary,
my salary
is lower. Today I'm here to prophesy that the yoke of God is coming upon you. And your salary, is coming bigger.
Hallelujah. Jesus. Amen.
I don't know.
Hey, Vietni,
you are having your car.
Here the car.
You are driving.
Here
every day.
Elke keer.
Your car broken.
Elke keer.
Every time.
Elke keer.
You must go and buy a part.
Jij moet een gedeelte gaan koop.
Today.
Vandaag.
That yoke that you are pulling.
Ja, die jack wat die trek.
It's broken now.
Ja, dat wordt nu gebroken in Jesus' name.
Because Jesus Christ is remembering you.
Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ is remembering you. And he has brought his yoke.
And
he has put in his banner.
He sets a last
upon your shoulder.
Where is going?
Oh.
Oh yes.
You know.
If yet.
Let me tell you somebody.
Let the imam say.
If we talk about a shoulder. When someone is talking to you and is touching on your shoulder
and track up your skull,
and that person is giving a sign of love, is giving you a sign of victory, is giving you a sign of honor.
I receive it. I receive it.
I'm telling you,
S.A.E.
Even when the police officers
self as the police,
they are getting their promotions
as an excellent.
Is starting from here.
They
are putting
it
here.
It
I'm telling you.
They say
big Elijah is you today that you are here. Elijah is you that you are here. Today I'm going to prophesy.
Hey, prophet here.
And I'm going to declare.
Hey, verklar.
That your enemy, they are about to surrender. The face of the devil is about to get loose. The yoke of the devil is about to break. In your life, you are going to experience bigger things.
Hey,
I'm here to prophesy. I'm here to prophesy.
Hey, prophet here.
Behold, I have called to do that.
Hey,
and I'm standing on the altar of my spiritual father.
Hey, stand up, pastor.
That every yoke of the devil.
Hey,
every chains of the devil.
Hey,
upon your life.
Was
broken. The yoke of bondage.
Yeah, bondage.
The yoke of family bondage.
Family bondage.
The yoke of ancestor spirit.
Yeah, ancestor soldier.
The yoke of suffering.
Yeah, light and
the yoke of slavery.
Slavery.
It must be broken. Because you are becoming bigger. 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 The yoke of Jesus Christ is getting you now. The yoke of Jesus Christ is getting you now. 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 He's getting you now. He's getting you now. He's getting you now. He's coming upon you. 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 The yoke of Jesus Christ. The yoke of Jesus Christ. The yoke of Jesus Christ. He's coming upon you. 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 The yoke of slavery. He's going out. 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 That yoke of sickness. That yoke of sickness. The yoke of sickness is going out now. It's going out now. I put the yoke of healing. The chains are broken. Dash! The chains are broken now. 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 That yoke of devil. It's going out. 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 The chains of the devil.
The
chains of slavery.
Slavery.
Chains of slavery.
Yes, slavery.
It's out. It's out. I'm putting the chain. Putting the door. I'm putting the panel. Oh Jesus Christ.
Thank Jesus.
Oh Jesus Christ.
Thank Jesus.
That is peace.
That is
Christ. That is to have your own house.
What you have.
That is to have your own house.
But what you have.
That is. Yeah. The yoke,
the yoke,
are broken now.
Yeah,
are broken now.
Oh,
yoke of disappointment,
yoke of disappointment,
the 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 yoke of
disappointment, the yoke of disappointment, yoke of disappointment,
the
yoke of suffering,
the
yoke of
disappointment,
going out,
out,
it is going out,
out,
it's going out,
out,
it is going out,
out,
it's broken,
out,
it's broken now,
out,
it's breaking down,
out,
it's breaking down,
out,
it's breaking down,
out,
it's breaking down,
out,
yes, yeah, 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 yeah. The yoke of devil is going out now.
The
yoke of devil is going out now. The yoke of devil is going out now.
Out.
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 Every yoke of devil.
Out.
Every yoke of devil in
your house.
Must go out.
Out.
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 Get loose. The yoke of sickness,
out.
The yoke of sickness,
out.
The yoke of sickness,
out.
On your arm,
out.
On your arm,
out.
On your arm,
out.
On your arm,
out.
Yes,
out.
Baba, 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 baba. Yakata, baba, baba, baba. The baba, baba, shake the bush. The yoke of devil.
The
must get loose now. It must get loose now. It must get loose now. It must get loose now. I'm putting the yoke of God upon your life. Upon your life. Upon your life.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do ya? When it goes like this, the fourth and fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composed.